Your best pupil. My father shoot dogs tonight, and I have so much to do. Why not surrender now, Señor Torres? Some warning. 5 years since Don Alvarado seen his daughter, and I look terrible. Remember, not a word about the fencing lessons. I'm still not sure he'd approve. Martha? What is it?
They say he died in a fall from a horse.
It's time to go home. Shades of gold. When I was a little girl, Papa would take me riding here. We used to race towards the sun, trying to catch it before it set.
And did you?
Next time, Angelita, he would say. Next time. Driver, wait.
Can we help you?
Hands in the air. You can open your verses quickly.
Carlos?
Tessa, is it really you?
You know this villain?
It was my father's manservant. Entrusted from, no?
My family starves.
How can that be?
Much has happened since your father died.
Here.
I cannot take it, not from you, señorita.
From my father.
Captain Grisham, at your service.
You shot him!
Thanks are necessary, ma'am. It's lucky for you we came along when we did.
I gave this to him.
I was pointing a gun at your head, ma'am. Fight him back to town!
You didn't have to shoot him.
Now, ladies, if you will follow me, I'll make sure you get home safe.
Understand. The field, the house, where are all the workers?
No money to pay them.
That's impossible. My father was a wealthy man.
After Don Alvarado's death, there wasn't even enough money to pay the taxes. But Colonel Montoya is a gracious man. He'll loan you the house for a few days.
Loan me my house? Please tell him I'm honored.
You can tell him yourself. There's a celebration this afternoon in the square. I'll be expecting you.
You could tell him that
I would love to attend.
Vámonos.
Beautiful again.